He was one of 400 animals that was seized from a shelter that was built for 60. So it was an overrun area that the dogs were having to fight for food.
This is Yogi. He came to the Upper Valley earlier this year with 9 other dogs, much shyer and sicker than he is today.
They've been treated for various skin disease, pneumonia, just basic neglect and malnutrition. All things done by human neglect.
The 3-year-old Corgi Cross came from an abandoned shelter in Mississippi. Now he's staying with a foster parent, Karen Barber, a volunteer for the Northern New England Dog Rescue.
He spent the first couple of weeks choosing to stay in his crate. He would go out to the bathroom, but for the most part didn't want to interact. And then blossomed. He lays on the floor for pets for my 3 children, plays with my other 4 dogs.
She says lately they've seen a lot more dogs like Yogi that need homes.
Whether it's recession-based or just not spaying and neutering their pets, I couldn't really say for sure.
Whatever the case, they're always looking for people to adopt or help out. Barber hopes to find a permanent home for Yogi and the other dogs by the end of the week.
We always have dogs. You know, you may not have been picked for one, but there's always more coming because there's always going to be a need.
In Lebanon, New Hampshire, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.